Do you want to change your YouTube custom URL? Maybe you rebranded, but you're still stuck with that old URL. You were warned that you'd never be able to change it once it was set, but that's not necessarily the case anymore. If your channel has monetization turned on and you'll need 10,000 views to do that, then you can access YouTube support and ask for a new URL. But before I show you how, if you aren't subscribed to my channel, now's a great time to click subscribe. And if you're already subscribed, be sure to click the little bell icon to get notifications of my new videos. So we'll start here. Join Subscriber Nation is the current URL. And then if I go to Creator Studio, there's one thing: you have to have monetization turned on to make this work. And in order to turn monetization on, you have to have at least 10,000 views on your channel. So here I've got close to 800,000 views on this channel. And what I've got is the ability to access help. So that's what that turns on. So I can go down here to the bottom of Creator Studio, I think maybe the bottom of any page, and click on help. And you'll see here that it says email, send feedback, and some popular stuff. I'm going to just pull up a different channel real quick, a client channel that does not have that number of views, so that it's completely separate from mine. And you can see this client has 3,200 views. And if I click on help on her channel, I don't have email. So you got to first make sure that you have that email there. Otherwise, this isn't going to work. So let me switch back to my account and click on help. And you'll click on email. And you'll get this little form here, and you'll say channel and video features. And you'll fill out this form with all of your information, including your current channel URL. And then just type in here where it says, how can I help you? Changing custom URL. And it's not about a specific video, and it's not about a verification badge. And you don't need to include an automatic screenshot of your page. But here in the how can I help you, just say, you know, I'd like to change my custom URL to youtube.com/, you know, whatever you want it to be. And then what happens once you send that, you'll get an immediate confirmation, and then you're going to get an email within 24 hours. Let me pull up that email. So the first email is here. Thanks for contacting us. Give us the channel URL via video. If you've already sent that, thanks. We've already done all that because we filled out that form. The next one that comes says, thanks. And the good news is that the URL that I requested is available, and they reserved it for me. And it's going to give me some how to go through and change that. So let's go through and use what they're suggesting here. So go to YouTube Account Advanced. And you can see here that I'm eligible for a custom URL. Before it was saying that I had a custom URL. Now I'm eligible for one. So let's click on that. And here we go. This is what it's going to look like, is Brighton West Video. So what I'm going to do is say that I've read the terms and conditions, and I'm going to change the URL. And so it says that you can't change it again or transfer the URL to someone else. And like I said, what we found is that's not necessarily true. If you have access to the help system, it should let you do this. There we go. It took a second for it to update. And now when someone goes to youtube.com/C/Brighton West Video, they come to my page. And what's great is they can still go to Join Subscriber Nation. I don't know how long that's going to last, but that works too. You see it's forwarding over to Brighton West Video. So pretty awesome that you can change that. Like I said, I've been wanting to do that for a couple of years now. And now you'll be able to find me at Brighton West Video, youtube.com/C/Brighton West Video. And I'm able to remove that C. That's not always possible. So give it a try, depending on when your account was created. You might be able to go to just a straight youtube.com/your custom name.
If you've been following my videos for a while, you've seen how I've been phasing out Subscriber Nation as my brand. And last week I updated my URL. Now you're able to find me at youtube.com/Brighton West Video. And you could just click the subscribe button, then the little bell icon, and you'll get notifications of my future videos.